we balance this etheric state using simple tools.
Ostian technology has changed the way these slayers fight. They've adapted grenades and repeaters to their own fighting styles. It's inspiring. Founders of Ramsgate are fortunate to have found such a large
definitely an etheric imbalance.
Never seen one so strong before. A city worth fighting for. The Slayers of Ramsgate are an effective bastion against our shared threat. Honesty and discipline will ultimately win the day.
I do believe I've cracked this one. Now to find some practical use for it. Ah.
My Ostian Slayer's performance in the training arenas of Ostagard have been excellent. They need seasoning in the field. The trials will help.
Now, is that north by northeast or north by northwest? Huh.
Ramsgate has maintained its independence by refusing to cut itself off from the greater powers. Now those powers. Zephyr Strike is proof.
Strange aether
comes to defeat the behemoths.
To be sure.
We have to learn from the failures of the past.
Skaldaskar is seething with charged aether. Built up over centuries as layer upon layer of ice and frost settled across these isles. Take as much as you can. You'll be doing us a favor. Here to help, Sky Slayer. I'll target their weak spots. You aim for my marks.
Thank you.
without fear, and with victory burning in our hearts.
Grievous harm to the enemy.
them. To slay a legend is no mean feat, Skyslayer. I trust you have all the charge aether you sought and more. You will always be welcomed as a friend of the Skaldish.